Hi everyone, welcome to shsirclasses. Today in this video we have to represent 2 root 6 on number line. So representing root 2 root 6 on number line. So let's start the video. First of all, here 2 root 6 equal to, we can write here 2, here double, so 2 into 2 into 6, so this is root 24. Now first we have to represent root 20. So first drawing here a number line first. So first drawing here a line and taking arrow mark on both sides and taking here a starting number 0. Now using compass and taking any length and mark the line by this way. You can take any length to marking the numbers on the line by using compass by this way. So first we have to mark the line. So taking here minus 1, here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Now roughly discussing here some calculation here. So first we have to represent root 20, then root 24. So if a right angle triangle with base equal to 4 and height equal to 2, then what is hypotenuse? So by Pythagoras theorem, hypotenuse equal to root over base square plus height square, so 4 square plus 2 square, so this is root 20. So applying this concept from point 0 to 4. Okay, so taking here point O and here A. Now first we have to draw a 90 degree angle on the point B to draw a right angle triangle. So first taking any length by using compass and drawing a arc by this way. Now putting the compass here with same length and cut here, and putting the compass here with same length and cut here, and drawing a arc here and putting the compass here with same length and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a point. Now joining this line to get here a 90 degree angle. Now taking the length between any two number by using compass and putting the compass here and cut here two times, so cut here also. So taking here point B, and this is 2 unit length. Now joining this line, and this is the hypotenuse, so this is obviously root 20 unit. Next we have to draw a 90 degree angle on the point B again. So putting the compass here and taking any length and drawing an arc by this way, and putting the compass here with same length and cut here, and putting the compass here and cut here, and drawing an arc here. Now putting the compass here with same length and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a point. Now joining this to get a 90 degree angle on the point B. Now again taking the length between any two number and putting the compass here and cut here two times. So taking here point C, and now joining O and C, and this is 2 unit. So by Pythagoras theorem, so this is hypotenuse, so this is obviously root 24 equal to 2 root 6 unit. Now taking the length 2 root 6 unit by using compass by this way, and drawing here an arc and which mark the number line at a point. So intersect at a point. So taking here point P, and this is the 2 root 6 on number line. So therefore distance OC and OP equal to 2 root 6 unit. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it.